foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Little Calver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Thank you.
Upon my name as Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Thank you.
Very well.
Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold.
Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand.
Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.
Fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. America the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, America's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Elden Lord.
Wow, that's a pretty heavy story there.